My father's not a dick. He was always there. Last month, he had to go to New York for a conference, but he came back 2 days early because he didn't want to miss the playoffs.
Inside the ball, son. Hit through it. Like that.
And after everything that happened,
I think my father would be proud of me.
Okay. I got it. 1977. World Series.
Yankees over Dodgers, 4-2.
Yeah. Center field?
Center field, Mickey Rivers. Left field, Roy White. Right field, Reggie Jackson.
Catcher.
Thurman Munson.
Thurman Munson. Very good, very good. Come on. Getting late.
You win.
Hunker down.
What?
Nothing. All good. Good night, son. I love you.
Dad?
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Anything? What's the maximum number of pitches, not counting foul balls past two strikes, that a pitcher can deliver to a particular batter without ever seeing a new batter come to the plate?
Six.
Wrong, sir! Wrong! The answer is 11. Yes, the batter starts out with a man on first and two outs. The count goes to 3-2, no counting foul balls past this point. The pitcher picks off the runner at first, the inning's over, and the next inning starts where the last inning left off, with the same pitcher facing the same batter for another full count, which is 5 pitches. And then he gets the batter out or not on the payoff pitch.
NOAA and NASA have verified the lights in the sky are actually the result of a huge cluster of meteoroids that cut a swath across the Midwest from the Canadian border to southern Illinois. Fireballs followed by sonic booms were reported near Bemidji, Minnesota, and on the outskirts of Chicago. The Illinois State Police are investigating multiple reports of similar activity in the sky.
Sure you don't want to come in? Out there. Unleaded. Gonna get some provisions too.
don't be mad.
What?
All they had was bratwurst with mustard, super hot Cheetos, Yoo-hoos. That's it. No tofu, no disgusting hairy quinoa salad. Can you make an exception, please?
I guess.
Mom is not gonna be happy.
Nope. Have a good time?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Awesome.
You should come next time.
Dinner will be ready in a bit.
I'm not hungry.
We might have stopped off for a little healthy snack.
I'm gonna shoot some baskets.
Charlie, can... How was it?
We survived.
Survival's good.
Let me help you with those.
See that meteor shower last night?
Yeah, it was up all night. The neighbor's dog was freaked out, ran away, they can't find him.
Which neighbor?
The German Shepherd.
Dog always freaked me out, too.
You didn't tell him?
No.
Can you talk?
Dylan, get off the computer right now.
Hey, did you brush your teeth?
He has to brush.
Do a good job? Come on, it's late. Let's go.
Big day tomorrow.
What if I don't make it?
You might.
I don't know. I did the math. Only 14 spots for All-Stars, and there are 15 guys better than me.
And?
Might not.
It ain't over till it's over.
Yogi Berra.
That's right. Look at him. He wasn't the smartest guy or fastest guy, but he had something that a lot of those better guys didn't have. He had a big heart.
You should do your best.
You love watching baseball.
No, I love watching you love baseball. Okay.
I love you.
I love you too. Lights out.
Dad? Future ain't what it used to be.
Why didn't you tell him?
Because I didn't. It'll kill him. You know? Is that what you want?
What do you want?
Maybe I'll move into the garage.
The garage?
Well, at least I'd be around here.
Shit.
Hey.
You're a very strange dog. Come on, go home. Get.
Hear about Della Holland?
No.
She's been sexting with Randy Falk. She sent him pictures of her in a bathing suit.
Yeah, so what?
She has boobs. She went to sleepaway camp at Chipnot and came back with big ones.
Yeah, that kind of stuff happens in Wisconsin. It's the land of boobs.
True. My cousin lives in Milwaukee. Even he has them. What's going on? Where is everybody?
3-day weekend?
That's not fair.
Maybe I'm gonna be sick tomorrow. Maybe we're all gonna be sick tomorrow.
Pass up your weekend assignments. Viking Age is the period from the late 8th to the mid 11th century. And although the Vikings were seen as brutal raiders, many historical documents suggest that their invasion was a retaliation in response to the violence from Christians toward pagan peoples.
You guys want to hang out after school?
Anybody know whether you're...
I can't, I gotta be home. I'm kind of nervous about All-Stars.
Mr. Cottrell.
Yeah?
1066.
1066?
Yes.
The year the English beat the Vikings against all odds and sent them back to their own home, and just the remaining 24 of the 300 long ships?
Precisely, Mr. Cottrell. Precisely. It's called the Battle of Stamford Bridge. Now, ironically, 3 weeks later, the English army was defeated in the Battle of Hastings.
Wash your hands, Charlie.
Mom, I'm not eating, just drinking.
Homework?
Where's Dylan?
He's off electronics for a month. Seems someone fucked up my iPhone alarm and I was late for school. Want me to give him a message? Actually, I got a message for you.
What?
Tomorrow, I'm gonna catch you and beat the shit out of you.
Thank you. star.
I didn't know you were joining us.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Come on, Charlie.
Honey, why don't you go sit down?
You gonna eat standing up? You know what? I was thinking about Christmas vacation and it occurred to me maybe we should plan a big trip. Really get away. Family time. What would you think about the Galapagos Islands?
The Galapagos?
Cradle of life.
You want to go to the Galapagos Islands?
Well, I vaguely remember you always wanting to go to the Galapagos. What do you think, Charlie?
The other one. What, honey?
Pass the quinoa, please. What's up with him?
Come on, Charlie. Open the door.
I don't know why you're acting like this. Can't we talk about it?
Charlie.
Matthew, give him his space. Tonight.
Why wouldn't I try? Why don't you let me finish this up?
Thank you.
out here, dickhead. Tell me what's going on, or I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Let me get this straight. Your old man shot some rays out of his eyes.
Not my dad, this thing.
This thing that's your old man.
This thing that looks like my dad, yes.
This thing that looks like your dad shot a ray out of his eyes.
Not his eyes.
And ate your dad.
Kind of. I don't know.
Well, either you saw him eat your old man or you didn't.
I'm not sure what I saw.
Hey, at least you got a father. Dylan hasn't been the same since our old man left for New York to pursue an alternative lifestyle. Won't say one fucking word, right, Dylan?
Are you boys down there?
Yes, Mom.
Charlie's father is here.
Shitballs.
The White House today confirmed...
Mom?
Morning, Charlie. How did you sleep? Made you breakfast.
Not hungry.
People have to eat. It's your favorite. Pancakes. Blueberry.
I don't like blueberries.
Is that right? Morning, honey.
Here's your lunch, sweetheart. Try not to leave the water bottle at school.
Did you know Charlie doesn't like blueberries?
Yeah. Mom, can you drive me today?
No, not today, sweetheart. I have clients back to back to back.
I can take him.
Mom. Please.
What's going on?
We need to leave here.
What?
We need to leave here and never come back. You're not safe.
Honey.
Mom, I know everything. I know Dad was thinking about moving out. I know you weren't happy. But
Charlie.
There's nothing I want more than for us to go to the Galapagos Islands and all kinds of places.
Look, things are complicated right now. We're trying to figure it out. And sometimes it is hard to understand and it must make you feel afraid. But you're not alone.
I'm not afraid of being alone. Lots of kids see their parents split up. I'm talking about my father isn't who you think he is. He's my father, but he's not my father because my father is a fucking alien!
Charlie. Enough.
Oh, sorry.
The other.
I hear your dad is a mutant zombie.
Where did you hear that?
Rorty's brother. His brother told my brother. You okay? I mean, you are you, right? Did he eat your mother's brains? I guess Dasher really did it, huh?
Hey! name?
Philip.
Hey, Philip. Look, I know you feel you can't go on, but things are gonna get better. This is only temporary.
I want my wife back.
Well, I wish we could bring your wife back. It wasn't right of her to leave you.
She didn't leave. She's still there. But she's not my wife.
Then who is she, Philip?
She's someone. She's something else.
Okay, look, we can figure this out. Just let me help you. I want you to step off the ledge, sir. Step off the ledge, sir.
Today has been a difficult day, but just know your teachers and the administration will be here all week. We are here for you.
Man, Dash was gonna be pissed that he ditched and missed all this shit. You wanna go to Superdoll?
No.
In the meantime, we will be dismissing school by grades, and your parents have been notified to pick you up. For all bus riders, continue down the stairs.
Thought we could play some ball.
Charlie, do you know why they call third base the hot corner?
I know what you are!
Wrong, sir. Wrong. It's because when the ball is hit hard to left field and the runner takes off at a rate of 26 feet per second, the third baseman has at most 3, maybe 4 seconds to get the ball from third to first. With that short a margin of error and the need for superior reflexes, third base is the toughest position in baseball. Charlie, can you imagine what it's like watching your world disappear? Wandering the universe on star winds with no chance to be with your other? No chance of progeny, no chance of a real tomorrow. It sucks. But I'm alive now. I'm here, and it feels right. And soon, Charlie, you're gonna be ready. You're gonna have a chance to join us, to become a more perfect version of yourself.
I will never be like you!
Learning a lot last couple of days as I've gotten stronger. Facts, trivia, stuff, the whole history of your kind, and it wasn't always pretty, was it?
But with everything I suck up, with everything I breathe in, I keep coming back to one perplexing, undeniable conundrum. And I mean, it's baffling me, Charlie. Half the modern baseball players bat left-handed. So why isn't first base the hot corner too?
I need to talk to someone about my father. What are we waiting for?
Someone who will know what to do about this.
Your boss?
What's your name?
Charlie?
Charlie.
Hello.
His father isn't his father.
I'm Detective Fernandez. Nancy. You want to tell me about it?
Something's going on. Something terrible.
Did your father do something to you?
No, but he's not my father.
It's important to tell the truth.
My father's been replaced.
Replaced?
He looks like my father, but he's not.
Who is he?
A monster.
And where did this monster come from?
I don't know, but it's not just him. There's the neighbors and the mailman and the UPS man.
Charlie.
But it's not just here. There are people all over the internet with the exact same story.
Charlie, you're not the first person to report that there's something going on.
How did you know my name is Charlie?
Excuse me one second.
What do you want to do with
me? We're gonna do what we gotta do.
Dickhead?
Who is it, Henry?
Dylan's little friend. What do you want?
I need help.
You better not be bullshitting us.
It was here.
Okay.
No, really, it was here.
Today's Trash Tuesday, dickface.
Thank you.
sorry, Charlie. You were right.
I don't get it. How does it work?
I don't know. I'm not a scientist. All I know is that it's spreading.
I wonder if Bob Shovik's one of them.
He's got three nipples.
Shovik has always had three nipples.
Yeah, but maybe it was part of an advanced team.
I'm worried about him.
He's fine. Playing with his friends in the neighborhood. It's not the first time he's forgotten about the time, is it? Let's give it an hour. If he doesn't show up, we'll drive around the neighborhood.
I've almost forgotten what this is like.
The thing's gonna try to bone your mom.
We need to save her. We need to get him away from her.
How do we know she's not like him?
She's not.
Yeah, but how do we know?
Because she still smells like my mom.
Yeah, but...
And she keeps telling me to pick up my clothes.
Okay, she's your mom.
Okay, let's do this.
Time's up, Charlie.
I think I'm ready. But I'm really scared.
You don't have to be afraid. I told you, this is a real opportunity for you. Nice try, Charlie. You lied to me, Charlie.
Run!
I know you're here, Charlie. There's no use in hiding.
You're only making it more difficult. She's beautiful, isn't she?
Leave us alone!
Charlie, your mother and I will always love you. And I will never leave you. It'll be a lot easier if you stop fighting.
But you're not him! Best friend's brother Henry calls him dickheads from space.
You okay?
I don't know where they come from or what they want, but they have no right to mess up our world. My father used to tell me that what made a person is the insides, that it's the insides that matter the most.
Charlie. What happened to you?
And when I would look in my father's eyes, I could tell what kind of a man he was.
Where's your father?
A good man.
I took care of it, Mom. I took care of everything.
We'll fight them in our homes, and we'll fight them in our schools. We will never stop fighting, and neither should you. I think my father would be proud of me.
Thank you.